Ahoy, Ian here. The Reptiles of the Northwest field guide mentions a vibrant yellow locality of desert striped whipsnake. The field guide also mentions the shasta alligator lizard, a subspecies of the northern alligator lizard with exceptional yellow colors. We're headed to southwestern Oregon and northwestern California, west of the Cascades on this adventure. Let's try and find both of these reptiles. I love me some yellow scales. Guy doesn't look like he made it. The next 8 hours are going to be the hardest if he makes it at all. Man, I have seen so many great basin gopher snakes in my life, and this is the very first Pacific. We'll check out his belly. See what you got there, and the side pattern. He's a cool little guy. Find something?
I think it's yellow.
Yellow? It's probably just one of the garter snakes found in the area. I'm not getting my hopes up.
It's yellow.
Holy cow, we did it! Oh man, this makes the trip for me. Whip snakes are only second to coach whips on being some of the fastest moving snakes in the Northwest, and finding this one so easily in the early herping season was a delightful surprise. Notice this particular desert striped whip snake has a more yellow coloration and more solid stripes than the same species of whip snake found elsewhere. Can you see these subtle differences? So we just crossed over the California border from Oregon. We've entered into Shasta country. This place is pretty. Some interesting features that we have is, if you can see the little ridge that runs along the side of his belly, he has this longitudinal flap. So that's his belly there. One of the ways that you can tell southern alligator lizards from northern alligator lizards is that northerns will always have dark colored eyes. So if their eyes are dark brown or a little bit red, that's a northern. If they're gold or yellow, that's a southern. This is what an alligator lizard bite looks like. Broke the skin, no bleeding, everything's okay, nothing to fear. Alligator lizard just went up my wife's pant leg. So can you stand up carefully? And I'll see if he's gonna bolt one way or the other, so. If you can get up, and don't let him climb further up your leg, too. He's right up here right now. Come on, guy. She's trying to block him from climbing up any further. I have no idea where he went. Did he go all the way up your pants?
Yes.
Just take your pants off. I think he had a good time. He's breathing a little heavy. California requires a fishing permit to handle wild reptiles. For those who live outside the state of California, the license costs around $50 for 10 days. We did see Shasta alligator lizards this trip, but were unable to catch or film them. I'm still happy to have found the locality whipsnake, the Pacific gopher snake, and a huge mess of alligator lizards. these guys can be really hard to tell apart from small fence lizards.